All right, Coach Craney, now that the season's over, what can you say overall about what happened this year?
You know what? It was one of those really weird seasons. I've said all along, you know, playing in a great conference like the OUA, there's a little bit of luck you need to be successful. And what I mean by luck is, you know, you got to go through the season pretty clean and healthy when it comes to injuries. And I think it's been one of the worst since I've been here. But I think what I think I like that really emphasizes how our kids really battled. You know, what we've been able to do on transforming this team into a defensive team. You know, Coach Ockpro's done a great job in getting those kids to play. And, you know, my other two coordinators, Coach Shake and Coach Peterson, you know, they've worked their butts off. They've probably been hurt the most by injuries, and we've just battled through it. It's unfortunate in terms of the record, but you know what? I think if you look at the overall reflection of what we've accomplished, there's going to be a lot of things we're really happy about.
There are some really key guys that played their last games here today. What can you say about what they've done for the program over the years?
You know what? I can't say enough about our seniors. A bunch of incredible kids. They were kids we brought in here to turn the program around. And regardless what any record books say, they really, really have. They've laid the foundation and the pathway for future success in this program. You know what? We're gonna win. And you know what? One of the reasons we are is because of what those kids have done for the program. Hard to see them go, though.